New information coming in this midday. Tulsa County Commissioners vote to officially end horse racing at the Fair Meadows Racetrack. They also approved the Creek Nation's naming rights for the fairgrounds. And that's where we find 2 News reporter Liz Bryant standing by live with the latest. Liz?
Yeah, Brianne, this decision just happened minutes ago. We were inside a building at this Tulsa County Fairgrounds, and Tulsa County commissioners tell me that they've lost sleep over this decision. It's really been a tough one, but it is best for the future of this track. Now, they say the last 2 years, this track's been a losing operation, and we must cease and move on. They say having the Creek Tribe come in and bring a positive $240,000 in revenue each year is best. Now, the media for today's vote was completely packed, full of horse owners and trainers who are obviously very upset. They say horse racing brings in a lot of jobs and a lot of revenue, but it must be promoted correctly. Supporters say they've asked for the facts on this track, quote, losing money. And there's never been a study. They've actually never received any information, although they've asked for that study 5 different times. Now, coming up tonight at 6, I will have continuing coverage on this. I talked to supporters and definitely trainers of this track who are obviously very upset, and you're going to hear from them tonight at 5 and 6. Live in Midtown Tulsa, Liz Bryant, 2 News Works for You.
Thank you, Liz. New